user joined your channel. Music compilation.
What track are we at tonight?
Armory Digital Night. It's in a file browser.
Oh, okay. I had another Armory Digital.
I was gonna say, haven't we raced this before?
Yeah.
Why don't I have a setup?
Is it Armory Digital Super Speedway?
Yep. Night.
Get out there, cut the goal.
I can't load the track for some reason. And what's funny is it's showing the track underneath the could not load track error. It says operation.
Jeff, look in the chat area and download the share files. I had to do the same thing. Rob provided links.
Okay, thank you. What room is it under?
It's in chat.
He was in before, after you posted the links.
Yeah.
You can't see him.
I suggest going to your tracks folder right now and then back up your shared folder.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
So what I do with these folders, Rob, do I try them one at a time and replace the shared folder with each of these, or what?
Open that 2010 and take that shared folder out of there and just put it in your tracks folder. And I ask you to merge the folder and tell it yeah, and ask you to overwrite anything, tell it yeah. And that, do the same thing for the 2014 too.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey Rob, you could go on another channel and help me for a minute.
Go ahead and pass me, Wade. I want to be in, see how I draft.
Okay, sure.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. Channel switched.
On the shared folders, can you go over that again right quick so I can... I thought I did what you said, but I must have missed something here.
Okay, open at 2010, and just take that shared folder that's in there and drag it to your tracks folder. And it should ask you if you want to merge the two shared folders. And if it does, just say yes. It should.
Okay, it put the shared folder in the shared folder.
Okay, yeah, you don't want that. You want to, alright, you can do it this way too. Take that one back out, the one that's got all the MIPS and 3DOs.
Yeah.
Alright, take that one back out and then open that up and select all those files in there, all the MIPS and the 3DOs, and drop them in your shares folder. When you get done putting all the files in that shared folder, you should have like over 200 of them.
Okay, so it's got a whole bunch of MIPS and 3DOs in there now.
Okay, and then close that folder out that's got all the files, you know, the one you downloaded.
Yeah.
And then you do the same thing for the 2014. Go ahead and open RAR and then open that shared folder. Select all those, or you can export them to your shared folder.
Okay, when I open it up, it has a shared, it's got a 3DO MIP mapping 2011 and a README credits.
Yep, you don't need the two text files, they don't matter whatsoever. You're just messing with what's in the shared folder.
And then when I open it up, it has extra at the top.
Yeah, you want that too. Yep, drop that in your shared folder. Done, your shared folder should have somewhere like 256 items, or 255.
Okay, Rob, I think I got them over there. I'm going to try. No, still can't load the track. I'm doing something wrong. I don't know what.
How many files you got in your shared folder right now?
Four 499 files.
folder?
Yeah. Everyone, I'll start over here. Okay, the 2010 folder has 248 files in it. I got it in there.
What's that one? Number 2010, right?
Yeah, the 2010 has 248 files.
Alright, yeah, you want to select all those plus the extra folder and put them in your series or your shared folder.
Yeah, if I go into if I go to NASCAR right out 3C, open it up, there's all the folder files, you know, where the 4i9 file on that is, you know, series and replay. There's a shared folder right there. It has all those MIPS and 3DOs in it. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. You know, I just installed this copy of NASCAR. I got a new computer. This is the first night I've had it on here, and I just installed the game like 2 hours ago.
Yeah, it's because you don't have these shared. I had to go over the same thing with Steve because he just got done putting in one of his.
So I took them two files that you put over there. I downloaded them, and I didn't even have a shared folder to start with. So I drug the first shared folder in there, and it just put it in there. And then the other one, well, actually the shared track folder 2010, the one that's a zip file, I opened it up, copied the shared folder, and then pasted it in there. And instead of asking me if I want to replace or merge, it just puts them all in there.
Okay. Well, go ahead and delete what you downloaded for me, because you're not going to need them anymore. And then go into your tracks folder and just delete your shared folder in there. I'm just going to give you this one and you'll just want to replace it. Alright, I'll put the link in chat, Jeff.
Okay, I'm getting it.
And then just download that and move that shared folder there to your tracks folder. Should be good to go.
To the tracks folder?
Yep, to the tracks folder. Just like you're adding the track in.
Okay. Thanks, Rob. I'm sorry, I'm being a headache.
No problem, man. This is what we do. Hey, that'd save you from having to try to update the other one. Especially if you said you didn't have one. That's weird.
So it's just shared.
Yeah, it just says shared. Just take that folder and put it in the tracks.
Okay, Rob, I think I got it this time. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Right on, buddy. I'll move you back down.
Thank you. I appreciate that, too.
Yep.
User was moved out of your channel. Channel switched.
Alrighty guys, two to queue, two to queue. Alrighty, good. Double check qualifying subs. Here we go. Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Drivers, to your cars.
Oh, Billy.
Good job, Billy.
Thank you, guys.
Cool.
Thank you.
Alrighty, guys. Got 48 laps here tonight. It's a big one. It's the max that we do. It's 124.8 miles. Max is 125. So plenty of time to race tonight. Got damage level on moderate, so be careful out there. You need the draft. Yellow flags are on. When yellow comes out, we're not racing back to the line until 10 and under to go. On a start and restarts, there's no three wide racing into turn one for the first lap. If you call the caution tonight, you're going to have to speed down pit road on the second lap. Well, caution, and go to the end of the longest line. Lucky dog's in effect. If you're the first truck one or more laps down, provided you did not cause the caution, you are the lucky dog. You need to also speed down pit road on the second lap. We'll give you a lap back when we go green. And tonight's pit road speed is going to be 65 miles an hour. Be careful getting on and off, especially getting off. It's a little bumpy down there. And we'll get this thing going about 8 minutes.
We'll be right back.
right, guys, double check and race up. Here we go. Good luck.
Crazy, you got a copy, bud? Right on, brother. I've got a good view of the restart plan there if you want me to get in today, just like you did last week, just keep reminding me. 10-4.
Best music compilation.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
I'm up at the center of 1 and 2 up here, so as you're going down the back stretch into 3, it may appear to me that they're inside, but they may be just shy of that. I'll really try to stay on top of that all night, buddy.
Thank you.
Road, I mean, 6 65, 3,500 seconds. Okay, road will be open this time. The paint starts in the triumble. The paint starts in the triumble. The paint starts on the front stretch. Watch your speed, watch your speed. 3,500 seconds. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy. The paint starts in turn one. Go, 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 dig, 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 go, 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 go! All the way to the last line. Great job, pit crew, you guys are smoking. The paint starts in turn two. Dig, buddy. Line up behind the 24 car. That's my man right there. Go get him, baby. Doing great, bud. Keep after you. Doing great. Get out there, go, go, go! Filling up with go this time, bud. We'll be right back.
You're all good, Billy. I don't think I'm very fast right now either.
We might be able to hang on.
I rolled over twice, so I don't think mine's very good.
Same here.
Leader's got caution. Roll for the
caution is out, buddy. Caution is out. Roll out the throttle. Change car head to the field. Get caught up there, buddy. Take a deep breath and relax. Buddy, talk to me about your high ride. Line up behind the 4D4 car. Get that rhythm, man. Let's go get these boys. Nice and easy, bud. Nice and easy.
that's one way we can catch up, Billy.
Yeah. It took a while, man. I had it floored. I had it wide open.
It'll be open this time. Old driver, just a different day, buddy. Way to work them. Clean air here, buddy. Let's just get a nice rhythm here. Around the four car. Come around the four car. Come around the four car. Around the four car. Come around the four car. Come around the four car. Road speed 65, 3,500 seconds. Come around the four car. Come around the four car. The face guard and the triable. The face guard and the triable. The face guard on the front stretch. Watch your speed, watch your speed. 3,500 seconds. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy. Fill it up with fuel. The pace car in turn one. Go, 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 dig, 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 go, 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 go! All the way to the last line. Great job, pit crew. You guys are smoking. The pace car in turn two. They've got him on the board, Chad. They're posting him. They got a too fast on pit road. Go ahead and fall to the back of the pack. Go ahead and fall to the back of the pack. Let's focus. Let's do this now.
Let me get Steve, Billy?
Dig, buddy. Yeah, I'm in the longest line.
10-foot, sorry.
And a fuel. Line up behind the 18.
It's supposed to be Tailing behind the 08, I think.
Yeah, it wasn't telling me to pass for some reason.
Oh, it wasn't?
No.
Get out there, get out there, go, go, go.
My crew chief's been quiet tonight. I think he's drunk.
Antonio, are you lucky dog? He called it, did you?
Billy, I'm way back here in the pits coming out.
And I was on, okay. I was on the lead lap until I had to get towed because I had four flat tires.
Four?
Yeah, you know,
that's hard to drive.
So it could be six.
Back out. Let him go. Line up behind the 18. Line up behind the 18. Clear road speed 65. 3,500 seconds. Let him go. The pace car and the triable. The pace car on the front stretch. They're gonna stop you out here on pit road, buddy. It'll be one to go this time, bud. The pace car's in turn one. Fill it up with fuel. Go, go, go! Dig, dig, dig! Go, 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 go! All the way to the last line. The pace car's in turn two. Your road speed 65, 3,500 second. Dig, buddy. Line up behind the 08 car. Tail into the walking line. It's gonna be one speed of fuel, one full speed of fuel. Get out there, go, go, go! Nice and easy, bud, nice and easy. Line up behind the 08 car. Tail into the longest line. Pace the cars off. Be ready. Be ready.
Go ahead, Rob. I'm stuck between lanes there. I'm off pace. So.
Scared the hell out of me.
Clear high.
Number 6, pit in.
Type by.
4 pitting. 44 pitting.
83 pitting next time by.
Go, 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 take it, go, 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 go! All the way to the last line. Your road speed 65. 3500 seconds. Dig, buddy.
Oh, that didn't work.
There's a man to the triable. Leader, don't be a road, buddy.
83 there.
Get out there, get out there. Go, go, go.
Car off to.
Sorry about that, guys. It blew up.
The pace car's on the back stretch. Really wish you would stop tearing up these cars.
I know.
too low. You got your radio on?
10-4.
Did you hear their tires, anybody? The pace car's on the backstretch. Turn 4.
It said I passed on the inside, black flag. Thank you, Joe.
Yes, sir.
I had to look it up.
I had to find the button. It took me a minute.
<It's been> a while. Thank you, man.
I appreciate it. I didn't think it was anything was going to happen, so I just exited out. It's easier being in the car.
Hey, I didn't pass anybody on the start. It said I passed on the inside.
No, you were good.
Check.
Nice job, win, Gregor. Gregor.
Check. Thank you. Best truck I ever had here, Billy.
I hear you.
Says I've never raced here before.
This is the coolest mine ever ran so taped up.
Yeah, I know. I was running 75.
Oh, I ran the whole race at 75.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that first pit stop I changed to 75.
I ran on 70, but on that last stop I put it up to 80.
I ran my Daytona setup with just to change the diff ratio a bit.
Did you go higher or lower?
Ah, that's the question. No, I went lower.
Yep.